In Italy, students sided with labor in general strikes that hobbled the economy and rocked the government. Tokyo's